Give it up, Gunther. Nobody likes a two-faced schwein.
What a coup! Eliminating King Vladimir and the famous James Bond Jr. at the same time. The Baron will be pleased. So long! Well, that was easy.
James!